Hi friends, this is NJ, your host on this channel. So we will continue our discussion on the Mount of Mars. I'll just give a quick recap of what all we have studied in the introductory part of this mount. So Mount of Mars tells about our bravery, our courage, our endurance, you know, our stamina, our loyalty, our go-getterness, all that is being seen from the Mount of Mars. So unlike all other mounts of the hand, the Mount of Mars can be divided into two categories. First would remain to be the inner Mars or Mars negative. It tells about our physical strength, you know, our aggression, our inclination towards getting into violence, our drive to take initiate for things. And this, the outer Mars, at the percussion side, this is our outer Mars. It tells about our mental strength, you know, our stamina, our mental strength, our fortitude, our perseverance, all that is being seen from this outer Mount of Mars. And the way we judge it, it is very simple. The inner Mars can be judged by either it would remain to be very deficient, skin would remain to be flat, or you would just find it puffed like a balloon about to get burst. So either it will be remain to be very puffed, which would tell about a heightened and a active and an active inner Mount of Mars, or it would remain to be flat, telling about very dormant or very inactive inner Mount of Mars. And second, about outer Mars, it could be easily judged by the outward curve, and second, the little bit puffiness of the skin. So this is how we judge the Mount of Mars. Now we will just have a discussion on what all would remain to be the signification and what all would be the outcome if you'll just find these signs present on the Mount of Mars. So I'll just give you a quick recap of what are the signification, what are the archetype meanings attached to all these symbols. First is the symbol of triangle. It tells about our intelligence, our mental acumen is being seen from the symbol of triangle in palmistry. The symbol of grill is not considered as good anywhere because it tells about, you know, confusion, you know, too much of, you know, loss of energy. So this is how grill is seen as. Now comes the part of mole. Mole in Hindu palmistry or even in Western palmistry is not considered good anywhere. The only negativity it would bring would depends on where it is being found on the palm. Otherwise, symbol of mole is not considered as good in palmistry. The symbol of circle, you know, circle has got a different, very two-sided meaning. Somewhere it is considered as good, somewhere it is considered as negative. Though the archetype meaning which could be attached to circle is that it tells about signification related to our five senses, about our sensory organs. Now coming to the symbol of square. Square has got this archetype meaning of, you know, protection and perseverance. So wheresoever a symbol of square is found, it would just protect the signification of that particular region. Now coming to the symbol of island. Island tells about, you know, loss of energy. So island is also not considered as good anywhere. Symbol of trident. Symbol of trident is same like symbol of triangle, is considered as good. It tells about our our mental acumen, our intelligence along with versatility. Now the symbol of star. Star has got two meanings. Either it is considered as extremely good or it is just considered as bad. Because it has got two meanings, either it would just bring illumination or explosion. Now coming to the last symbol, cross. Cross has also got different meanings. Though majority of the regions, majority of the places, it just symbols and signifies obstruction only. There are just few exceptions, like on the Mount of Jupiter, it is considered as very good. Apart from that, majority of the places, symbol of cross is not considered as good. Now what we are going to do is, we are just going to attach the signification of these symbols on this particular Mount of Mars. So what would remain to be the difference, what would remain to be the signification? So first of all, you know, majority of the analysis or wheresoever Mount of Mars comes into consideration, the majority of the emphasis is given to the Mount of outer Mars only. You know, the presence of these signs would rarely create too much of difference if these signs are found on the Mount of inner Mars. Though the only exception would remain to be if we'll just find the symbol of star on the Mount of inner Mars, this would just tells about heightened energy. So these guys could just do very good in competitive sports or any of the army or Martian profile. Apart from that, majority of the signs are assessed on the Mount of outer Mars only. So we'll just begin our discussion on that. So first would remain to be the symbol of triangle. So symbol of triangle is found on the outer Mars. It is considered as very good. You know, it tells about someone who is not like very foolhardy or too impulsive. These guys utilize the energy of Mars in a properly planned way. These guys would remain to be have lots of courage. These guys have got the mental strength, and you know, whatsoever task they indulge themselves into, they do a proper calculative moves into that. So symbol of triangle, which in any case means mental intelligence, and when this intelligence, when this, you know, mental good qualities will get merged and get in sync with the energy provided by the amount of Mars, so this would just bring very fruitful and very good outcome and very good results. So symbol of triangle in here is considered as very good, no matter whether this person would take interest in any competitive sport or whether this guy would get into any of the, you know, any of the profile where too much of physical energy is required. These guys would just forge ahead with proper intelligence and with proper calm mind. So this is a good sign. Now coming to the other sign, which is the symbol of grill. So symbol of grill is not considered as good on the amount of outer mass. You know, it just bring, you know, deformities in both character as well as in the health. In health front, it could just make someone, you know, liable towards, you know, very inflammatory conditions or even fever. And when it comes to the personality traits, this would just make someone very, you know, very impulsive. And you know, never Hindu palmistry, a lot has been written like the presence of the grill would just make you vulnerable towards lawsuits or, you know, accidents, and in extreme cases even suicidal wishes, and you know, having tendency towards committing suicide. Though whenever it comes to making these extreme predictions, I always say that you should just do the analysis of the hand as a whole, like the way we do it in astrology. The placement of planet in one zodiac sign doesn't tell the whole picture. You need to check it in which sign the planets is sitting, which nakshatra it is sitting, which all other planets are looking at that planet. So this how analysis is done. Same ways in palmistry, symbol of grill, lot has been written like suicidal wishes, lawsuit, car accidents, but you need to do proper analysis of the whole hand, like the way when we say suicidal tendencies. So you need to check the condition of the headline, you need to check the condition of the amount of moon, and chiefly you need to check the condition of the amount of Saturn before landing to one line conclusion. So this is all about symbol of grill. Now the another sign is symbol of mole is not considered good, like the way I said. It could just bring, you know, affliction towards having any land related issues. Why land? Because Mars also represents construction, Mars also represents land. So having a symbol of mole here could just make you vulnerable towards high blood pressure, land related issues, you know, any injuries, fear of mutilation, and you know, like the way I said, high blood pressure as well. So symbol of mole will bring these significations and these outcomes. You need to remain watchful of, and while making analysis of extreme predictions, just keep the analysis of, do the analysis of the whole hand. Now coming to the another sign, which is the symbol of circle. So like the way I said, symbol of circle tells about the, you know, about our sense organs, and like the way I have explained to people that Mars represents you know, our muscles, Mars represents our bone marrow, Mars also represents chest. So having a symbol of circle here could just make someone vulnerable towards breathing problem and even, you know, fear of having asthma and all. So you just need to remain watchful of that if you'll just find the symbol of circle over here. Apart from that, you know, what is written in our Has Samudik Shastra is that it just also makes you vulnerable towards, you know, make someone very clever, very shrewd, and you know, someone on whom you just couldn't have proper faith and couldn't trust completely. So like the way I said, while making negative prediction, do the analysis of the whole hand. Apart from that, if you just take it from the scientific perspective, the symbol of circle just makes you vulnerable towards breathing problems and the fear of asthma. Now another symbol, which is the symbol of square. So square, like the way I said, square is a symbol of protection. So if you'll find the symbol of square on the amount of outer mass, it would just protect you from, you know, too much of impulsiveness, you know, taking rash decisions out of anger, and you know, be it any kind of affliction which Mars could represent, be it accidents, be it of fear of any injury, and you know, be it fear of taking wrong decisions and doing something out of anger. So Mars protects all of those things if circle, sorry, I'm so sorry, symbol of square protects you from all those things. So symbol of square here is a positive sign, is a sign of protection. So after symbol of square, now comes another symbol, which is the symbol of island. The majority of the time, island is seen and judged on the lines only. But you might come across those cases, we will just find, you know, some minor and some trivial influence lines or chance lines passing through this area, and you could just spot sign of island and, you know, the formation of island on those lines. So like the way I said, island represents loss of energy. So having a symbol of island on the mount of outer Mars could just make someone very weak or could just make someone very coward. So this is the signification attached to the symbol of island. Now coming to the another symbol, which is the symbol of trident. You know, symbol of trident also carry the same signification, same as like triangle. It represents intelligence. Though if you find the symbol of trident on the outer Mars, it tells about fame. It tells about, you know, getting too much of respect out of your, you know, your activities, out of all your endeavors. So symbol of trident on the mount of outer Mars tells about getting due fame for your work, due respect for your work, all those works on which you are indulging. So these are the significations attached to the symbol of trident. Now we will have to discuss two most important signs which would just change the whole chemistry if found on the mount of outer Mars. These are the symbol of star and symbol of cross. These are the two extreme signs. Symbol of cross is going to bring extreme level of negativities, extreme level of negative outcomes in someone's life, and symbol of star is considered as very fortunate sign. So we'll just take the positive sign first. So in case if you'll find the symbol of star here, this is an ideal combination of those people who just progress to become very reaching very high post in army, in military, you know, getting doing too much extremely good in any of the competitive sports or any of the adventure related sports. So symbol of star is a very positive sign, is a very fortunate sign, specifically if you know someone on whose hand you have spotted the sign, and that person is in a typical Martian occupation, be it, you know, construction related occupation or army, military, or any competitive sport. So symbol of star is going to bring very good signification, very good outcome if found on the mount of outer Mars. Now the last is the symbol of cross. Like the way I said, symbol of cross is not considered as good, specifically on the mount of outer Mars. It could just make you vulnerable towards, you know, accidents, injuries, and, you know, what has been written in our Hastamatik Shastra, that person would also remain vulnerable towards going to prison. So when I say and talk about all these extreme predictions, you need to do analysis of the whole hand. Just by looking at one sign, you just shouldn't get land to the conclusion. Though as a individually, the outcome which you can expect and the signification with this sign individually mean here are these only, you know, vulnerability towards injuries, brutality, accidents and prison. So you just need to remain very watchful and do the analysis of the whole hand when you will find the symbol of cross on the mount of outer Mars. So this is how analysis is done. I hope I made myself very clear on this video. We have discussed the introductory part on the mount of Mars. We have discussed what would remain to be the signification if you will find these special symbols and signs on the mount of outer Mars. In our last part, we will just have a discussion of the Vedic connection of mount of Mars and Mars in our lives. So I hope I made myself very clear on this. For further more updates and notifications on palmistry, please subscribe my channel and like my Facebook page. Thanks.